He's home.
Logging, I'm home.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving. Steven Tyler PJs. If you know that reference, then
put it in the comments.
We are true friends.
Okay, I just picked up the food and now I'm going to take it home. And I only have a scooter, so I'm just gonna put the box in front and I'll take it all the food there. Okay, I accidentally took a nap because Heigou wanted to go to bed. So I'm a little bit behind, but I got up. I made pumpkin cookies, which I don't know if they taste very much like pumpkin, but I made pumpkin cookies. And I laid out everything and just waiting for Gabe to come home. And then we're gonna put on the parade and Heigou's making a lot of noise playing. And then we're gonna have our own little Thanksgiving and from Taiwan. Happy Thanksgiving!
Happy Thanksgiving!
Steven Tyler PJs.
Steven Tyler PJs.
Steven Tyler PJs.
Steven Tyler PJs.
Best movie ever.
For Thanksgiving.
For Thanksgiving, okay. Okay, we have ham?
We have ham.
Do people eat ham on Thanksgiving?
We do. Neither of us like turkey.
And the place we get food from offers ham, so we were like, hey, let's get ham. So normally people eat turkey, but we got ham. And then, ta-da, stuffing!
Really good stuffing at that.
Stuffing is my favorite Thanksgiving meal.
Very good. As a matter of fact, we always get extra stuffing.
Yeah, we got extra. And then they had Brussels sprouts.
Brussels sprouts?
Normally, do people eat Brussels sprouts?
Eh.
Some vegetables. Maybe like corn or like green beans or
yams. Or
yeah, yams, sweet potato. But we have
Brussels sprouts.
And potato salad.
Potato salad?
Do people eat potato salad?
Oh, is that okay? Yes. Well,
not really, no.
Not really, but
not we potato don't. Salad is like a summer thing. Right. And normally you would eat mashed potatoes, but we're in Taiwan, so we do what we want and we got potato salad.
Yes. Yes. And for dessert, we got cookies as well as a pumpkin pie.
The pumpkin pie we ordered and the cookies I just made. And we're gonna eat.
Yes. And I'm super hungry. So
let's do it. Alright, Misha's being bad and she's begging, but it's Thanksgiving, so we're being nice to her. And sweet little angel, Heigou's just under there waiting. Okay, we're finally sat down to eat, and unfortunately it's a little bit cold because I picked it up at 1 o'clock, and then we only have a toaster oven and I was making cookies, so I tried to put it on top of the oven, but it's still a little bit cold, but it's still very good. And the potato salad is very amazing. We looked many, many places for a good potato salad in Taiwan, and this place, Fingas, has a pretty good one. Got stuffing. And if you've never had stuffing before, it's cut up pieces of bread and then you mix it with melted butter, sometimes the juices and gravy from the turkey, and then different spices, and it makes like a little filling that they put in the turkey. So this is my favorite part of Thanksgiving. And the ham's really good, but normally you eat turkey, we know. So, but I like the ham better. Yep. Happy Thanksgiving. He's eating his Thanksgiving chicken. Thank you.
Another Thanksgiving tradition is watching the Macy's Day Parade, or at least having it in the background while you fall asleep because you ate too much.
Yeah, nobody watches it. It's
no
just
one actually on. Ever watches it, but it's just on. So it's a very American tradition to at least have this on in the background. If not this, a football game. Definitely a football game.
Yeah, and because we're early, so we watch the year before, so this is 2022's parade.
So we always watch the previous one. We've never seen it, so
it works out.
We took a little break, and now it's time for some pie. So I have some pumpkin pie here, and it smells good. Give it a try. Yeah, it's good. Got nice, like a pumpkin-y, like different spices. It's creamy, so it's a good one.
Yep, that's good.
Not miserable, not miserable, not miserable, not miserable. We're not miserable, we're tired, okay? Here comes Heigou. Come on, buddy. Okay, guys. Thank you so much for watching our Thanksgiving video. We just wanted to show you a little bit about what we do when we live abroad and we have a holiday. And we try to our best to make it as special as we can. And we don't have our friends and family here, but we made it special for us.
Yes, and one of the traditions, one of the customary traditions that you do on Thanksgiving is to say what you're thankful for. And we're also, clearly thankful for family and friends and health and
these dogs.
I said family.
Oh.
And also we're thankful for our old subscribers who have stuck with us along the way, and we're also thankful for the new subscribers that have come along. Thank you so much for joining us. Please hit that like, comment, share, subscribe, all that.
Yeah, comment if there's anything you're interested in watching, and I'm very slow at editing and I'm trying to be faster, but if you have a suggestion, then we will definitely try our best to make that happen.
Don't forget to hit the CC.
Yeah, and if you don't know, you can hit the closed captions below, and I do try to add the English and the Chinese. Some of it's automatically translated. And then I fix it a little bit, but my Chinese isn't great, so, but, yeah, if there's any suggestions for the...
If it's ever wrong.
Yeah, you can tell us, let us know, so, yeah, so, again, happy Thanksgiving, and hopefully, if you celebrate Thanksgiving, you got to spend it with your family, or important people, or important animals in your life, and...
Yeah. Take in mind, what we ate today isn't true for all Americans. It can always vary. We have a quite diverse group of people in America, so their holidays might be close to it, or might be vastly different.
Well, even ours was vastly different than what we would typically eat with our family, because we had ham and not turkey. We had potato salad and not mashed potatoes. We only had one vegetable. Usually we have lots of different vegetables, so. But it's just us two, so we just had what we had, and it was really delicious and great, and we're very thankful. So, all right, happy Thanksgiving!
Happy Thanksgiving!
And see you in the next one! Bye!
Happy Thanksgiving, baby brother!
Happy Thanksgiving!
Happy Thanksgiving! Another tradition of Thanksgiving is always hanging out with family.
Yeah, and ours are really far away, so we have to video chat them.
8, wait, we found something amazing.
Polly Shore talks about son-in-law.
This is like me remembering son-in-law.
You're not going to say nothing?
Steven Tyler PJs. Steven Tyler PJs.